Hello, this is the bobsleigh that I have built. In this video I'm going to go through the build, and then later on I'm going to show you how it works going down a hill. In the bobsleigh I've had to incorporate steering and also a brake system and room for three people. I've made it out of plywood and I had to steam bend the front section, and there's a curved nose section as well. And on the steering I've got like these wooden legs and aluminium faced board that runs underneath for low resistance. And then again I've got an angled profile here, and that keeps the weight very low down. At the back I've got the brake system, and there's also space for people to run in here and jump down. This is where the brake person would sit, and this is the final person would be pushing the sledge from the back. He'd be the last person in. And now I'm going to show you how I built it, and then afterwards we're going to show some footage of running down the hills and we can see how it handles.
out the window completely.
Right hand brake just popped.
Brakes for an effective brake broken! Going for another run on the bobsleigh. Right from the top this time.
Alright, the brake man, yeah?
Get ready for the bump.
Side of the camera, right hand brake just popped.
Brakes for an effective brake broken! The brakes are broken!
Yes, job saved the day.
Alright, we made it back up the hill.